stupid statues and put them in Crystal Palace in London. And Mary Anning, one of the first, well, the first female paleontologist and one of the first people to actually find fossils, she discovered the ichthyosaur. Mary Anning was the girl from the rhyme, "She sells seashells on the seashore," because that's what she did as a child. And as she was looking for seashells, she found a skeleton of an ichthyosaur buried in a cliff.
Whoa. Yeah.